back, adventures. As you know, all the theme parks are shut down here in SoCal, so I don't really have anything to film. But I do have a big surprise for you, and I'm really stoked about this, because who I'm about to introduce you to is one of my really, really good friends. And we did a collaboration last year. If you guys saw it, then you know who he is. If you guys didn't see it, I'll link it down in the description, bro. Look who it is.
How's
yeah, bro, it's the other me, dude from Vegas.
Yeah.
So we're here at downtown Disney, and we're going to see what...
Explore, see what's going on. I think it's a little bit ridiculous with this whole coronavirus thing. So, I mean, obviously all these people do too, because they're out here having a good time.
Yeah.
And so that's what we're going to do.
Just wash your hands.
Yes, wash your hands. Don't touch other people.
Yeah, like this. So here we are in downtown Disney. As you can see, there are people out here hanging out and about, you know, they don't want to be stuck inside all the time. And, you know, as long as you just wash your hands, you should be all right. So let's go ahead and mosey around. Look, everybody's playing in the Lego store, having a good time. I have not been to downtown Disney in a while. And I know a lot of shops, new shops, have opened. So I'm looking forward to seeing what's around and check it out. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Me filming him filming me. Now, I used to work here in downtown Disney as a custodian, and I was here when this opened up. And I've never even eaten here at the Jazz Kitchen.
And you're a Knott's Berry Farm vlogger?
Yeah.
Unreal.
So the Splitsville Rock and Roll Rock Out Dine Bowl was not here last time I was here. Last time I was here, actually the Hard Rock Cafe was here. So I'm definitely gonna have to try that place. And that Black Tap Craft Burgers and Shakes, that looks pretty delicious. Might have to try that later. But today, we're just cruising around, checking out what's going on, see who's out and about. I mean, for a Saturday, if you look around, it is pretty dead. This is not a usual Saturday. So this is gonna be more like a micro vlog. I just really came out of downtown Disney to say what up to my boy. So we're just gonna wander around for a little bit more. But don't worry, I know the theme parks are closed. Just to let you guys know, I will be doing a bunch of food reviews, and we're actually gonna be doing a food review tonight. So stay tuned, because even though there's not theme parks, we still got some videos for you guys. Right?
Yeah. Is Knott's Berry Farm closed?
Yeah.
Oh, when did it close today?
The other day. Yesterday.
Wow.
And it's supposed to open the beginning of April.
This was supposed to stay closed till end of March, beginning of April.
Yeah.
But they said that they're going to look at what's going on by then.
Yeah.
By then it'll be zombie apocalypse, so it doesn't really matter. We'll just all chew our way into the parks.
Yeah. So. I mean, I've been watching The Strain, and that's been freaking me out.
Yeah.
So Marc and I are going to go in this home store and check out what they have inside. So let's go. So they got these nice rollers over here. Got some of these top secret ingredient canisters. I know for sure that if I put cookies in those, the kids would snag them up so quick. I like that right back there. That clock is awesome. I like these little back in the day trays. Let's see. Oh, that's pretty awesome, man. Some retro Mickey Mouse. There's their classic Disneyland sign. Now, I remember when I was little coming into Disneyland, you would see this sign outside of it. Kind of missed that sign, man. It's interesting. In the back of the store, they have this whole area for your pets. So if you want to get, you know, some Disneyland merch for your pets, you know, you got some spirit jerseys right here for your pets. You got a Lady and the Tramp dish bowl right here. You got some Tinkerbell, Stitch. Now these are funny. Look at these harnesses. You got a Minnie Mouse harness and a Mickey Mouse harness. But if I had a dog, for sure, I would get him that one right there. You also have some Haunted Mansion figurines. Check that out. That's pretty cool. That one right there is probably my favorite that I see back here. And they still have in stock these right here. Now, I did not go to that special event, or I didn't even go to Oogie Boogie's for that matter, but they are back here for a special value of $29.99. So if you didn't get any of these, make sure to come back here, snag one. Let's try it. Got all your Baby Yoda mugs right here.
You know what? I
That one's pretty cool right there. Now, like I've said, this is my first time in downtown Disney in a long time, so all this merchandise right here is new to me. I like these cups, too. Oh, look at Chip. He even has a chip. That's awesome. Mugs are $14.99, and they have some really, really cool mugs right there. And here is some of their Disney ink and paint collection stuff. You got that apron right there with that cool little Peter Pan pocket. You got these very colorful bowls, which I really like. Check that out. All that detail and characters in there. Now, that's a pretty cool bowl. Now, if I bought that bowl, I probably wouldn't use it for anything but show. Now, that's a cool placemat. And then you got that, Disney. So this is all your ink and paint products that you're going to have at this store. I'm sorry about that, man. So now, let's go see what else Downtown Disney has to offer. Me and Marc are at the World of Disney. And let's go in. Look at that. Hey! Hey, I'm a spork! Hey, how you doing today? I'm a spork! Look at me, my name is Sporky! Woohoo! Hey, look. See this? When you come in here... There you go. Keep your hands clean. So here's some new arrivals on Onward right here. That is pretty awesome. They got the Onward shirts right here. Looks like it's $19.99. Got that wizard staff. Yeah. And come over here and check out some of their plushies. Now, I have no clue who any of these people are, but I will probably take the kids to go see Onward. See, we have all our Pixar shirts right here. $69.99 for this spirit jersey shirt. Dude, that's not that bad. I like that. And then you see all your Pixar things. And then we have our ears right here for $34.99. That's pretty cool. Oh, look at these little backpacks. Now, I know my mom has been talking about getting some of these backpacks, but I just don't know how much they are. So I'm going to check the price of this. If I can find one. Which, I can't find. So, let's move on. Ah, found the mother load for backpacks. Check this out. You got Woody right there. That's cool. This is the... Oh, there you go. The price is right here. $80. I mean... $80 for these backpacks? I don't really think that's a bad price. Especially if you look how they're made. I mean, they're well made. Well worth $80. I mean, personally, I think. Oh, look at these. I always see other people with these wishables. See what's on the back. Oh man, I like those. I'm definitely gonna have to start collecting these. That's for sure. But something caught my eye in this back corner over here. Because I see Star Wars stuff. Dude, they are fully stacked with Baby Yoda stuff. Look at that. Now, I am a sucker for socks like these. Trust me. I love these kind of socks. Got some Mandalorian shirts over here. Check out that Mandalorian shirt right there. That is a sick, sick shirt. You got Yoda. What up, Yoda? Okay, it says try. Let's try you, Yoda. That was cool. Now let's go to the back and see the rest of the Star Wars merch. Oh, sick. They got Kylo Ren. They got Kylo Ren and Sith Troopers with Darth Vader. That's sick. I like these shirts back here, man. I need to start coming down to Downtown Disney a lot more to see all this merch, dude. I think these people right here are camping out till when Disneyland opens. That's hardcore Disneyland fans right there. You see that? They have already started camping out for when it reopens. We're gonna go get right up to the gate. We're gonna look inside Disneyland. That is nuts. Look at that. I don't know if you guys will ever, ever see Disneyland like this again. Nobody. Empty. It's kind of eerie standing here. And same thing with DCA. So let's go head down to the DCA gate and look in there. Here we go. Look at that. DCA, zero people. Crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. So man, it was great finally meeting you today, Marc.
It was awesome, bro. I'm glad we got to meet. I wish we could do more, but I'm gonna be back.
Yeah, for sure, for sure.
And as long as the whole COVID-19 thing doesn't close California, I will come back.
Yeah. And I got a big surprise coming in October when I'm gonna go up to Vegas. Go check out some haunts with Marc.
Hell yeah, no, that's gonna be the fun time with the haunts, because that whole trilogy of terror thing was pretty amazing. So.
And what he's told me from about, and what he's told me from about that dude, I don't know. I might be a little bit nervous. I might have to hide behind you.
Dude, you had to crawl through wet guts, so it was all over your clothes and your hands. It was gross. How'd you like that right now with all this going on?
Not right now.
How'd you like that right now with all this? That's an edit right there with all this beep. You know, I forget this isn't my channel.
I love it though. I love it though, man. I love it. So it was great meeting you, man.
It was awesome.
We're gonna have
it
to do this again.
Hell yeah.
See, we're shaking hands.
Yes.
Shaking hands.
Yes, because I wash my hands.
Yeah,
yes.
I don't.
They were only in my butt for a minute, so everything's cool.
So thanks for joining us. You guys know what to do if you like the video. And if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and definitely subscribe to the other me. I'm going to put his description down below, man. And we will see you next video. Deuces.
Later.